Yeah, look, I think we had a discussion in the week, you know, if there's an opportunity for me to bat with Riley, I think we've got to take that. Firstly, right hand, left hand, shorter boundary, so there's always some guy that's kind of targeting that that shorter side. Yeah, I think we kind of have a bit of a connection. We've played together in the national team and we kind of complement each other. We speak the same language out in the middle and, you know, we kind of like-minded as to what we want to do and the targets that we've set ourselves while batting. So let's hope it continues.
You know, I think when a guy walks in and hits his third ball for six, you know, yeah, you can only see good. So, I mean, having a partner like Fudgy out there today was, I mean, you couldn't ask for anyone better. He's got the experience and he's showed it in his previous matches. So,
yeah, fortunately the ground was a little bit smaller today, so we don't have to run as many twos.
Yeah.
He's kind of stepped into this team again. You know, he's played for back in the day, the Eagles, kind of giving away ease in my age. Another night, so I think it's quite a familiar role for him, quite familiar territory, you know. Playing in Bloemfontein, and you know, Kimberley and Bloemfontein has batting surfaces. You want to bat on those surfaces as batters. So, you know, you walk to the field confident. And fortunately, Riley's had some experience overseas as well, which kind of helps us. And, you know, I think his mindset is actually the key to his success at the moment. You know, he's very confident in his abilities and wants to punch first. And he has certainly done that over the last couple of games.
Oh, it's one of those things that you never want to like substitute out for. You'd rather take experience over inexperience any day, I think. And having Doggy around, he's played over 200 T20 matches. Like it's phenomenal to have him. Just, you know, brings a cool, calm, collective mindset out there with the bat and even in the field. You know, helping out the skip when need be. So it's great to have.
Alan Donald obviously gave me a call. You know, once my golf back deal kind of ended. You know, Brexit happened. There was an opportunity to play in Bloemfontein, start afresh, played for the Titans for 14 years and been fortunate to win a few trophies there. So to test myself and my skills in a different ground with a different team, you know, it's always something that I'd like to do. And, you know, Alan gave me the opportunity and the Knights. And as I've mentioned, you know, it's if you want to go to a place to bat, you know, Bloemfontein and Kimberley are those places, you know. So most of your home games, half your games are home and, you know, it works in my favour. I'm a batter, he's a batter. I mean, he can attest to the, you know, the wicket. Kudos to the groundsman, you know, he prepared a brilliant deck and brilliant surface. And yeah, let's hope we can win a couple of more games and bring home a trophy.